food challenge. I don't really know what it's called, though.
It's like, called the food challenge.
I guess. All right, so what we're doing...
I'm one of the superheroes.
So what we're doing is we're going to take these blindfolds and put them around our faces. They're just in cut up one of my mom's paint jobs. And then we are going to taste food and see if we can guess. The first one to guess the name of the food gets a point. And the loser has to, for me, if Hendrix loses, she's my servant for a week.
But if I win, he has to clean my room.
No, that's not what we said. She gets to pick out what I wear to elementary school, fourth grade, for a week. But if I win, she's my servant for a week. And so we're going to put these blindfolds on, and we'll see y'all when we get them on.
I'm filming. Can y'all see anything?
Are you over there? Hey guys!
What's up? Hi guys!
Are y'all ready to do this? The first person to hit the table with the correct name gets a point.
If you say the incorrect name, you get more of what you just ate.
Okay? No. So listen, make sure that you know the item when you hit the table. Understood?
Understood.
First item.
My eyes are itching.
Okay.
You put it?
Hang on. Keep your hands to yourself.
Tell me when it's on there. Is it now? Can I get some?
One, two, three, eat it.
Chicken nugget!
Hendrix wins.
Oh! I knew it was a chunk of meat!
1 point for Hendrix. Hendrix.
Okay. That's really good.
Here we go. Moving on.
Okay.
Where is it?
Item.
That's banana.
Number two. Okay.
Tell me what's on there. Yeah, you gotta make sure. I gotta watch her. I still got, what is it called? Chicken nugget in my mouth.
Well, that chew it up, brother. Okay. Good. Your mark, set, go.
Banana. Oh, no. I get. This is good. I like this.
I need to throw up, man.
Hey. Give me some more.
Oh my gosh.
You gotta know what it is though.
Tomato.
Onion.
No.
Wait, no. I meant to say
what
mushroom.
That is not good.
What?
Mushroom.
Hendrix won!
Yeah! Oh
my gosh.
Alright, won the whole thing or what?
No, 2 points. 2 points. Oh my.
I hate this.
It was actually really good. I liked it at first.
Okay.
I just didn't know what it was. What does it look like?
Okay. That was mushrooms. Okay.
Ew.
Hudson, I'm going to need you to scoot back this a little bit so you're more on camera. Okay. Number.
This is not a good challenge. No, I don't like this challenge. Someone was
talking. Okay. Here. I'm going to take y'all's leftovers and put it in here. Okay.
Okay, please.
Keep your hands out of your bow till I say go. On your mark, get set. Hudson's disqualified.
No! Please don't!
On your mark, get set, go.
That one's hard!
Okay. Okay. I keep having to move the position of the camera because these kids are going cray-cray. Okay. This is a hard one. Nobody touch it or you will be disqualified. On your mark, get set, go. We need a winner. Somebody's got to taste it and figure it out.
Throw up!
Fish!
That's fish. Or is it just my fingers?
Trying to turn it around. Hudson?
I don't know.
We need a winner. We need a winner.
Throw up. Throw up.
Do you know what it is?
No.
We need a winner for this one.
Will you give us
a hint? 2-1.
Will you give us a hint?
It's 2-1.
Tuna!
The hint is, it's orange.
I know.
What, it doesn't help at all.
Maybe you should taste it again.
Give us another hint.
It grows in the ground. Anders, have you given up on this one?
Carrot?
Close, but no.
Carrot!
This comes out around, it's a special holiday. Three, two, one.
Rose!
It's pumpkin!
Oh!
Up for more.
Yeah.
Hendricks 2, Hudson 1. Okay.
Well, at least.
On your mark, get set, go.
Banana!
Oh, crap! Dude, you are getting killed! Good job, Hendricks 3. Hendricks 3, Hudson 1. Dude, you were talking a lot of smack to be losing
this
like
this. This is not fair. You're like, you're putting more stuff, like, you're making.
Actually, I gave you a bigger piece. On your mark, get set, go.
Lemon!
Lemon! Hudson, 1, 3 to 2. Okay.
I have more.
He's catching up, sister. Okay. Round, I don't know what round one, but here we go.
You're a cheater.
Okay, sit on your booty. Nobody touch your plate until I tell you. This is a hard one.
That means it's gross.
On your mark, get set, go.
Oh, it's about pepper.
Hendricks.
I know this. This is good. I like this.
What are you doing over here?
It's not about pepper, I promise you.
What are you doing over here?
I need a drink. I need a drink. Please give me a drink. Please give me a drink.
Close your eyes.
It's not about pepper.
Sit down, Hendricks. Put your blindfold back on.
Green beans.
Okay, Hendricks, run inside and get a drink.
Green beans. Green beans.
No. Your competition is out, so.
Can I win?
You can win if you guess it, but I don't think you're gonna guess it.
I ate the most.
It's something we have at Granny's on Sunday. You don't ever eat it though.
It's good.
It's good?
I said it's green beans.
No.
No.
Something, she fixes something and weenies.
Oh, tell me where it grows.
I don't know.
You tell me what it starts with?
An S. That's as many hints as I can give you.
But I don't remember the name of it.
Oh!
Asparagus?
No. Three.
No, hold on. Hold on. No, my competition left, and I ate more than her.
Okay.
Hold on. I can't remember the name. It's something.
Put your blindfold back on, little girl.
It's close to asparagus, right?
No. I mean, no. What did you get a new bowl for?
Spread
to eat. Okay.
I like this.
Five.
Come on. No,
four.
You gotta give me that. I ate it all. There's
it
nothing.
It doesn't matter. You gotta get the name. Five. Four.
Come on. Can I have a phone a friend? Phone a friend.
No.
Phone a friend. That's fair. Phone a friend. Are you that?
What? How'd you know which way she went?
Cause I heard her.
3, 2, 1.
Asparagus.
0. It's sauerkraut.
I ate all of it and my competition didn't even eat anything.
You didn't know the name. The rule is not whoever eats the most. All right, moving on. For the next to last round.
Yes.
Okay.
I wait.
Actually, we have 2 more. 3 more, I mean.
Nobody touch your plates.
On your mark, get set, go.
No! Austin! Hey, can I have some more?
You gotta name it.
What?
Hendrix, you don't like it?
I like this. Can I have some more, please?
What's the name of it?
Okay.
Hendrix, don't move your
plate. Pineapple!
Up! 3-3 now.
Yeah!
It is 3-3. You are slowly losing, Hendrix. It is tied.
Hey, good.
I need to blow my nose.
I'm really good. Eat your vegetables. I mean, eat your fruits.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
3-3.
3-3, it's tied up. This is serious business. And go.
Tomato!
What are those things that have the holes in them?
You tell me. This is not the Ask Your Mom contest. It's the name.
What are they called? They're black something.
It's finger things.
Yeah. No.
The black fingers.
No.
No, I meant the.
They're not black.
Like the blackish.
Sit down.
Will you give us a hint on the?
I'm confused as to how you know where you're going, Hendrix. 5.
No, wait. Give us a hint.
The name starts with an O. Ah.
Olives. Olives.
Okay, it's 4-3, Hudson. Nobody touch their bowls. Nobody touch their bowls. You will be disqualified. On your mark, get set, go.
Tomato! Wait! Tomato!
Hudson got it. Oh.
I felt it.
Oh my gosh. Hendrix, you should have known that. You like tomatoes.
I hate tomatoes, people.
Okay.
That was a cherry tomato.
So
what?
So what's the score?
5-3. Looks like you're going to be my servant for a whole week.
I was really wanting you to be able to pick Hudson's clothes out.
That's not happening.
Okay. Put your blindfold back on.
He's cheating! It's sort of popular, people.
Put your blindfold back on, little girl.
But you hate tomatoes.
I know. I just felt it, and I was like, that's a cherry tomato. And I, tasted it, and I was like, tomato.
One, go.
Great!
Great.
Great. Don't matter.
5-4, Hudson won.
Oh!
So, Hendrix?
What all of this? Not touch. That was not cut.
Hendrix? You need to start calling Hudson master.
What is this? Oh, that was a.
We have a sore loser. She's also an actress, so it's hard to tell if she's being serious or not.
No, she won a challenge. He lost the challenge.
Dun, dun, dun. How does this feel, Hudson?
That's good. Is this what you're cutting the food with?
Yeah. No. No. You're going to cut your finger off.
No, look. I'm just going to. Anyways, I don't like this food. It's not even that.
What?
I don't even like cherry tomatoes anymore.
Is that a passive aggressive remark, little girl?
Come back, train, baby. Come back, train. I'm your master now, Henry.
Come
girl.
On, wait.
All right. Say peace out to Facebook or to YouTube.
Peace out. Peace Victory. Out. Rep. Let's rep, people.
What do you have to say about that?
That was a terrible challenge. Just kidding. Fun. But it's no fair.
Hey, woo! Everybody pick up your mess.
Hendrix, pick up my mess.
Oh, she's exhausted now.
Hendrix?
Yes, Master?
Come take off my shoes for me, please. Shoelace. That is okay. Now what I need you to do, go get a toenail cleaner and clean my toenails.
I don't know what my toenail cleaner is.
You want to look at them first? Hendrix, my servant, go get my basketball goal, please.
Yes, sir. And put it up is what I'm guessing.
No, no. Hand it to me. Hand it to me. You wanna do double weeks?
Okay. Yes, sir.
Whoever said this was a great idea.
What's going on in here?
I go first. She is carrying my homework. Set them down. Pick them back up. Wax on. Wax off. Wax on. Wax off. Mother, will you please take one hand and hold this?
No.
Okay.
Stay right there. I get to dunk on you. Get dunked on! Yes, Melanie. Get it.